just is an encouragement to me just to keep the hard run on and to work hard for the next competition for my flat. It's a great and huge surprise for me.
So let's go back to that race yesterday. When you selected the award to go in second place, what mindset did you, what did you just have on your mind at the time you received that? What was your game plan?
My game plan is just to go after her. And I did that and see that I'm moving closer to her. And when I see that 20 minutes to go, she's not moving, and I just use the opportunity to win the game. So,
Lara, now you're in US, you're in school. How have you been able to come back? A lot of people are not aware that you've been on the scene for a long time, you know, but you took time off after getting married. What gave you that confidence to come back?
After the layoff, I just said, what next? What should I do? So I just seek for some advice, and I said, okay, go back to track and just try again, which I did with the help of my husband and the coach. And we have an improvement. There is an improvement in every competition, and you see that it's like it's going to work, and with God, we're making progress.
How have you been adapting to the change in the different environment?
It's quite difficult for me, but you know, you just have to keep pushing. Even though that's champion. The champion has to face a lot of difficulty, but the ability to keep pushing hard, that's what makes it a champion. So that's the spirit.
I am coming back to family.